Okay, this is test number 3 of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited in as-fired 951 LTCC from DuPont at 15 millimeters per minute of surface feed rate, 30,000 RPM of spindle speed, approximately, and an 80, an XZ feed ratio of 80, which means 10 millimeters of total surface feed distance and 0.125 millimeters of total Z feed distance, plunge basically. So with no further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition. Contact. Spindle off.